Hello and welcome everyone back here on the Howl. Today we have a great match between the boys varsity basketball team and Austin Prep. Hello everyone, I am Norris Andrews as always here on this Saturday afternoon. The varsity basketball team's back at it again versus Austin Prep. Austin Prep coming all the way from Massachusetts. So get ready for tip-off. Alex Cephas, Moses McCray, Garrison Lundy, and Amon, as well as Sam Van Akron on the court. Tip-off is going to be won by Austin Prep, who will get a quick layup off the tip, number 24 being the first to strike. Amon going to bring it up the court. Oh, that's a pass meant for Sam Van Akron. He retrieves it. Going for Alex Cephas, puts up a two. And the Huskies strike back on their first possession. Preston is swinging around. Shot clock did not reset. Austin Prep coming all the way from Reading, Massachusetts. Austin Prep Cougars inbound, and we had some score clock issues. Apparently we have issues with the clock as well as the shot clock. So we're trying to get that sorted out. Alright, looks like we'll have 20 on the shot clock, 15:22, so that means it's now 15:20, 40 seconds burned from the game. Alright, as we are going. Number two, cross-court pass. Number 24, who takes the three. That one is good. Good cross-court pass, good find. The Cougars take the lead here early, 5-2. Sam Van Akron give a pass for Alex Cephas, who will go up and will get the foul. Go to the line for two. Almost got the and-one there as it took an unlucky roll out of the basket. First one up and good. Second one, unsuccessful. Going to be rebounded by Moses McCray. Swings it back out to Alex Cephas. Huskies will move it around at the three-point line. Now Moses, look at the drive in. He turns it over. That's one poked away from him. And number two will go up and score. Amon, dribbling through two people. Amon going coast to coast, can't put it in. There's number two for Oscar. Number 24 takes a three. That one is good, second of the game. There's Amon. Amon going coast to coast once again. We'll put it up and misses for the second time today. Amon being known for trying to go one end to the court to the other. That's a third three. And that one's unsuccessful. Number 10 shot that one this time. And here's Amon giving the pass to Moses McCray. Moses will put it up for 2 points. Lead cut at five. Osprey, number two, going to take a deep three. That one unsuccessful. Rebounded by number four, who puts it in. He ripped that one away from Garrison Melendi. Austin Prep. Bring a lot of pressure defensively, and Alex Cephas goes coast to coast and puts it up. But the charge will get called. Player for the Cougars hit the ground. And Cephas went up.
So no basket.
Austin Prep number two getting a screen. That's another pass. Number 24 who puts up a third three. But not get it to go. Mon giving it to Moses. Back to Van Akron. Van Akron with a pump fake. He goes up in double coverage. Has that one contested away. Number two, he puts it up. That's a good basket. He'll draw the and one attempt. Cougars leading by nine. One up and good. Lead at 10. Van Akron inbound to Amon. Amon, once again in double coverage, throwing one up, and that one is picked off. And almost McCray picks off a pass for himself, and Alex Cephas drive in, passing Aris Malendi, who can't make the two go in. Had it heavily contested, goes off to him, in which refs talk it over. No, red ball. I think it went off of Austin Prep player last. That's the right call. Pass out to the three-point line for Amon near the logo. Amon driving left side. You get called for... Oh, jump ball. Huskies keep it. It's contested. I thought maybe it was an up and down, but... Pass around. Alex Cephas giving for Amon. Amon finding Sam Van Akron inside. And he gets called for the travel. Here's Austin Prep, number two, swinging out to number 10. He's going to drive in the middle. He's going to pass around to number 24. Here's number four. He's going to put one up. Is going to be rebounded by Austin Prep off the miss. And that three is good by number two from the point. Austin Prep playing press defense here. That's a good find as Alex Cephas puts one up for two. Can't get it to go. Austin Prep with a lead of 13 here so far. Number 24 putting up another three. That one will bounce in and out. Salman will bring it up for the Huskies. Amon giving to Garrison, giving for Alex Cephas, and Sam Van Akron passes back out to Moses McCray near the benches. Garrison Lundy looked like he wanted to take a jump stop there and put up a two. And poked away from the hands of Alex Cephas. So Cougars ball as Landon Blayweiss and Joseph Paglia comes in for Moses and Alex Cephas. Austin Prep. Number four going to drive right side. He's going to pass it out to number 23 and a great cross-court pass. And number 23 off the assist. We'll put it in. Austin Prep hitting their threes as he did in the JV game against them, against us here. Sam Van Akron does a great job of drawing the foul there. But anyone else remembers the game that I played in, the JV game? Austin Prep's hitting threes from ridiculous. I mean, like, ridiculous. Ranges, I mean, like from straight up downtown. So far, only missing two threes out of about the five taken. So Austin Prep's taking six threes today. And our four for six is Van Akron made the first shot. Second one also good. Austin Prep once again swinging it around. It's number four. For number two, who's going to take a three. That one, that's off the back of the rim, rebounded by Joseph Paglia. Push from Joey, or push on Joey Paglia, so Huskies will get the ball. Here's Landon. Landon being pressed from half court. Landon will look to go coast to coast, puts up a two, that takes an unlucky bounce, gets his own rebound and puts it in. Landon Blaywhite getting 2 points. Number two, he's going to put up a great take. Left side, right side step. Inside the paint. Here's Joey. Joseph Pagley being double teamed. Going to Amon, it'll be rolled out of bounds. White ball. Austin Prep going to take another three. That one is good. From number 35, way in the corner. Brian Smith will call a 30-second timeout. We'll step aside. Everyone, we are back. Austin Prep playing a 2-3 zone now on defense. Deciding to hang back a little bit. Trapping Landon Blaywhite, and that's going to be a turnover. Austin Weiss, or Austin Prep number 25. We'll give it to number 3. And they have good buckets there. 28-9 be the lead right now. Austin Prep doing a great job trapping there. Huskies swinging around, and Landon will take a three. That one's going to be short. Austin Prep, cross-court pass. Nice job moving it around. Number 35 fans in the open layup. Number 14 will put it back up in triple coverage there inside the paint. There's Landon. Landon being double-teamed. Defensive foul. Number 14, so going to be an inbound for the Huskies. Austin Prep doing a great job. So Artem comes into the game. But that's going to be a turnover from Amon, meant for Garrison. Number 35 will go coast to coast. And he gets swatted by Amon. Jump ball. Austin Prep ball. Cougars to inbound. Going to pass all the way out to the logo for number 25. Going left side, doing for 14. He goes right, and he will get the bucket. 30-9, Austin Prep opening up the scoring here big early. If the Huskies don't come back and do something, this could get ugly pretty quickly. Alvin Nixon will come into the game for Sam Van Ekron. Inbound to Amon. Amon giving him the high post for Artem. Artem giving to Alvin Nixon. Alvin giving to Landon. Landon giving for Garrison. Garrison goes baseline. And he puts it up for 2 points. This is Austin Prep. For 14, swinging it to a cutting number 25.
They respond with 2 points there easily. Here's Amon. Amon going to swing it out for Garrison Melendi. Melendi's three. No good. Uh-oh. It was Austin Prep. Number three wanted to get it instead of letting it go out of bounds. He stepped out. So Husky's ball. Austin Prep leading by 23 right now. She's Garrison Melendi giving for Amon. Amon. For Artem in the high post. Good pump fake from Alvin Nixon. He's going to swing it to the corner for Landon. Landon three. Going to be no good. Rebounded by Austin Prep. Number 11. Looking to go coast to coast. He will draw the foul and go to the line for two. One no good. Subs for Austin Prep. Second one is good. The Huskies spring it off with Garrison Melendi. Garrison trying to claw out the screens. Here's Landon. Oh, and Artem got fouled there. Yes, I was actually correct the first time. Push on White. On Artem. So Husky's ball. Here's Landon giving to Garrison Melendi. Garrison going to drive inside as Artem will take a two as he got blocked away. It's number four for Austin Prep. Being number two in the corner. He puts up a three. That is good. Here's Amon. Amon try giving an inside pass for Artem. And Alvin Nixon out on the floor. He's going to call a kick ball. Ethan Smith. Come in for Artem as well. Landon being substituted by Alex Defox. 6:57 to go in the first half. Austin Prep going to swing it around the perimeter. Here's number four. He'll get called a travel. Garrison Melendi. Garrison almost lost out of half court. That could have been back court violation. It's just Ethan Smith. Ethan giving for Alvin Nixon. Alvin Nixon dribbling around. Giving for Amon. Amon looking for help. Giving it back for Garrison. Garrison back for Amon. Amon going to swing it for Alvin Nixon. Alvin wanted to take the three or maybe the two there. That was going to be stripped away. But we'll go the way of the Huskies. Prep number 10 comes in for number 11. Here's Garrison Melendi. Garrison will put a two up. That's good. Garrison Melendi being one of their best players. This team scoring consistently every night as Garrison tried to block number 24. But will go for the foul instead. 24 has a chance to make it a three-point play.
the and one attempt unsuccessful. Brought down by Garrison. Garrison can bring it up the court. Oh, and he does a great move inside and puts it up for two more. What a bucket by Garrison Malendi. He plays great defense. Number 10 looked like he may have stepped out, but Huskies look to get it off the turnover, but they can't. That's going to be a three by number 4, who puts it up for three more. It's Amon. Oh, and Amon got fouled. So it'll be a 1-1. Mon's free throw is good. She'll go for the second one. Second one's good. Austin prep number 4, gonna swing it inside the paint for number 10. Number 2, he had it deep. He's gonna go inside with a take! And this is the layup. That would have been a fantastic, fantastic take. He's going to finish it there. Here's Amon. Amon trying to do it of his own. He misses the first time, gets his own rebound, and puts it up. Score, two more points. It's Austin Prep number 24 had a fast break. Foul called on the Huskies. Joseph Paglia comes to the table. Joey comes in for Alex Kupoff. Johnny will come in for Garrison. That's number 24 for Austin Prep off the inbound. We'll go from outside and in to put it up for two more. 45-19 is the score with 4:53 left in the first half. Johnny. Got a pass from Amon, swing it out to Ethan Smith. And Alvin Nixon will have it ripped away from him. So Austin Prep will come back to their way. Number 4 for Austin Prep, he had it slammed away from him. Austin Prep remains with possession. Two for Austin Prep, going to drive in Amon. Two more points for the Cougars. Here's Amon. Amon's going to swing it out for Alvin Nixon. Alvin, looks like he wants to take a step back. Three, give him for Ethan Smith. Ethan trying to find Johnny on the backdoor pass. Just away from him. Johnny gets the foul. Prep continues to swing around. Number 2 is going to take another deep three. That one's going to bounce off the back of the rim. Rebounded by Joseph Paglia. And Sam Van Ekeren to bring it up. He's back for Joey. Joey finding Van Ekeren on the inside pass. Giving for Alvin Nixon. He's going to swing around and find Amon in an open three. Misses that one. Cross-court pass for number 24. Puts it up and good off the fast break. Amon going to get called for travel. Trying to find Sam. Austin Prep changes the entire line. And clears the bench. Trevor Chute and Landon come into the game for Alvin Nixon and Amon. Austin Prep number 3 going to float to 2. That is good from the inside elbow. Here's Landon.
Landon. Inside pass, Sam Van Ekman, who gets back to Landon. Landon, what a great move. Puts it up, can't get the layup to go. Off the reverse. Whistle was blown, though. White ball.
Austin Prep to bring it up with number three after some confusion off the stoppage there. Number 35, he'll take a three from the corner. That is good. Splashes it once again. 54-19, the score. Just landed. Landing going to have it put to a finish. Trevor Chute has it. Here's Joseph Paglia. Joey going to take the three. That's going to be no good. Landon does a great job on defense. The ball's loose on the floor. And Austin Prep will come down with it. Timeout. 30 seconds called by the Austin Prep bench. We'll step aside. We are back. Austin Prep number 35 puts another three up for grabs. Could be no good. Rebounded by the Huskies. As old Landon, he almost had it ripped away from him. He gets called for the travel, trying to get up. Amon will take Landon. Here's Austin Prep number 11, dribbling inside, trying to work on Joseph Paglia there. He lost the control of it. Huskies get possession. 2:02 left in the first half. Huskies moving it around, trying to get anything going for inside and penetration there. And here's Johnny. Johnny giving it to Amon. Amon looking to go in, and he does. Finishes the two there. Now here's number three giving it to number 14, who steps out of bounds. Red ball. Here's Amon. Amon will take a three. That one's going to be no good. And Johnny gets the rebound and gives back to Amon. Amon has two more. Austin Prep number 25 will take an open three. That one is good. Amon getting a screen from Trevor. Amon tried swinging that one for Johnny. It's going to be turned over. Austin Prep number three going to put up a floater off the fast break. That one's good. Amon giving a backdoor pass for Joseph Paglia. Joey going to give it to Johnny. And Johnny can't come down with it. And that's going to be another turnover. And number three going coast to coast puts it up and in 61-23. Austin Prep breaking the 60-point mark.
what has otherwise been an ugly game for the Huskies, and Amon puts it two up. After the foul, Amon will go to the free throw line. First one is up and good. Second one also good. Here's Austin Prep. Giving to number 11. Swinging to number 25, who goes left side. What a move on Amon, and puts it up for two more. With 2 seconds left here in the first half, Amon will take just a half-court shot. That one, not going to be close. Welp 63-25, Cougars. It's been an ugly game so far. We step aside for halftime.